Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we're gonna take a look at A Short Hike by Adam Grayo. So this is a new adventure exploration game that was just released on Steam today on the 30th of July 2019. And it's actually a new and updated version of a game that came out in the Humble Bundle Monthly back in April, but in the meantime the developer has updated the game based on player feedback and added some things that he didn't manage to get into the first version. So there's new characters, new activities, and new updates to the map. Anyway, let's try and jump into this and see what it's all about. I haven't actually played it, I just jumped into it to check the controls shortly. And it's very easy to change those. You can change your graphics, your audio, and then you have your controls in here. You can play it on a gamepad or keyboard, you don't need a mouse. As you can see, there's very few keys here. I have rebound the bottom four. I'm still using the arrow keys to move, but I did try and rebind the other ones to something that hopefully it will work a little better for me. Let's go back, and then there's a little info section where you can see the achievements. If you want to see them in-game, it's the same achievements that you have on Steam. There's credits, third-party licenses if you're interested in that. There's a version, and then there's a little personal message. Hope you have a nice day. And yes, I for sure also hope that you guys are having a nice day. So let's go back and let's try and jump into this. Yes, we're gonna override my little short save. I never get tired of this view. Claire, you're gonna have a great time here this summer, I think. It'll be good to get away from the city and take a break from everything else going on. Are you still awake? Maybe. Hold on a little longer. We're almost at the ferry. There we go. Okay, so let's start with going over here and talking to this person over here. Hey, how's it going? I haven't seen you all day. You've been busy? Kinda. Well, not really. I've just been waiting around for a call. Well, there's your problem. There's no reception out here. Wait, what? Yeah, I mean, pretty much no reception. You might be able to get some at Hawk Peak. Yeah, I guess. But that's pretty far, isn't it? It's not that far. We've all made the trek before. I figured you would have gone already. Oh, yeah. I've been meaning to go, but I just haven't gotten around to it yet. Well, today is as good a day as any. Just take White Beach Trail and head north at the fork, then follow the signs for Hawk Peak. No problem. Ah, okay, well, let's just sniff around a little bit here first, because it is a little exploration game, so you should be able to find stuff if you kind of explore everything. What is this little thing? Ooh, we found a shell. Nice. Okay, we have some little logs over here. We have a nice little sandcastle. I wonder who's been making that down here. You should also be able to fish, but I'm not sure how that works. Let's just see if I press some of these keys. I think we have to learn how to do it first. I'll get a fishing rod or something. Can I do anything with this little thing? No? No, okay. Looks like a little sapling. There we go. Yes, it works better for me with space. White Coast Trail and Ranger's Cabin. Aha! Yeah, the default keys are actually set X and C, and then space for that was to open the menu or something. But yeah, I feel like those keys are way too close to each other, so that didn't really work for me. There we go. Claire, did you know you can hold space while running to glide through the air? Of course. Everyone knows that. Why do you ask? I don't know. I just had a feeling you might want to know. Okay. There we go. So we hold down space. Nice. Cool. Oh, look at this waterfall. Very pretty. Ah. It does take a little getting used to with these keys, because if I go down, I go this way, or I go that way. So it's kind of a little tricky going in this direction, and you don't seem to have any control of the camera. It just kind of moves around on its own. I can't see a thing here. Let's go over here. Hey, you! Find me 15 shells. What? Why? I want him. Yeah, but why? It's a secret. Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Keep both eyes out, please. Okay, we'll do that. Okay, let's try and pick this up. There's a stick or something. Nice, which I'm having my hand now. Can I do anything with it? Oh, I can hit with it. I don't think I'm gonna be hitting anyone with it. Okay, there's also a menu. Let's see. A wooden stick, not sure why I picked this up. A shell. It sparkles in the sun, but is otherwise pretty boring. Cell phone. It's useless without reception. Not even the games work offline. Ah, okay. And then you can save and quit. So I don't know what happens if the game happened to crash, because it doesn't seem like you can save along the way. You kind of have to save and quit. So, but I think it runs fairly well. I don't think there's a lot of issues with crashing if you check the reviews on Steam. So let's see what this says. Ranger's Cabin and White Ghost Trail. Okay, let's see if we can I catch this person. Where did you go? I'm gonna check that building in a sec. Hey Claire, how's the day treating ya? Well, I'm just getting out of the house now. Ah, it's one of those kinds of days. Yeah, I've been kinda caught up in my head all morning. Would you say you feel lost and directionless? Maybe? Well, I've got just the thing for you. Take this. Oh, we got a compass. Nice. To use it, press tab to open your inventory, then select it from the items menu. Oh, thanks. This should come in handy. Happy hiking. Well, a compass is definitely a good idea when you're going hiking, that's for sure. So you don't get yourself lost. Okay, it doesn't look like we can go in here, but let's try and go down here and see what's down here. Ooh, we have another stick. Let's take that too. Okay, now we have two sticks. And what is this? Okay, let's try and go on the... Whoops. Can I get up here? Oh, there we go. Ooh, I found a coin. Nice. Aha, and another shell, I think. Yes, we have three of those now. Ooh, we can go around this way. But I think maybe the path will also bring us this way around if we follow it. So let's try and follow it so we don't miss anything. Can I do anything with this ball? Oh, I can. Oh, nice. Look at that. Oh, we can go swimming. We can go swimming. Oh, nice. Oh, here we go. Oh, yes. Awesome. Aha, and we can play a little bit with this little ball here. Is there anything in here? Oh, there is. Oh, this is so cool. Okay. Oh, there's something about climb should also be space. So, oh, yeah, something like this. So, there. Oh, can I get up? How do I climb? It's supposed to be facing a wall. And yes, there we go. Aha, got it. Some. Love it. Oh, there's a little treasure chest thingy. Oh, we got 16 coins. Okay. Hello, mister. Hey, dude. What's happening? Oh, you know, just jamming out on the beach, building some sandcastles and whatnot. Sounds like a good time. You know it. Can I borrow your shovel? Well, sure, let's ask. Sorry, bud. I need it for sandcastle construction. Isn't it a little big for that? Yeah, but that's just how shovels are. You can get smaller ones, ones made for sandcastles. What? Sounds fake. But if you can show me one, I'd be glad to trade. Ew. Okay, so maybe we can get a bigger shovel from him if we can find a small one somewhere. There we go. Let's just... Oh, I'm so gonna get myself lost here. No idea where we have explored already and where we haven't. Because this just goes everywhere. Look at this. Oh, hello. Got a little rhino dude here. Hey there. What are you up to today? I'm hiking up to Hawk Peak. That's a tough hike, you know. You'll need to learn to rock climb to make it to the top. Why not join our rock climbing club? Oh, is it just the two of you? Hey, the Rock Climbers Association has hundreds of members spanning over 35 countries worldwide. Hundreds of members growing and refining the art of rock climbing, pushing the craft to its absolute limit and beyond. Oh, I meant, if it's just the two of you, like, here, What of it? Listen, kid. Climbing in for the weak of heart. Most people don't have what it takes. It's not really that bad. So anyway, you want to join the Climbers Club? Sure. Wait. We've got our third member. Not third. Just another drop. In the hundreds worldwide. Alright, alright. Anyway, the first things first. You got a golden feather. No, not yet. Ah. You can't climb without one. But you can buy them at the visitor center. They should be pretty cheap. Come back when you've bought one. Hey, there's a visitor's center. Okay, well, first of all, let's see, what do we have? We have the we got some coins. It's money, great for buying stuff and feeling secure. Compass tells you which way is north. Select to toggle on or off. Show. Oh, see, now we can see it in the top right corner. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna forget keeping an eye on that, guys. For sure. I always do. I've heard some rumors. Do you like rumors? I dabble. Okay, hear me out. Jim just bought a metal detector. He was running around yesterday, looking for stuff around the island. It was going nutso. Seems like there's stuff buried all over the island. What kind of stuff? I don't know. Metal stuff. Oh, okay, can we talk about anything else? Jim doesn't actually own a shovel, so he wasn't able to dig any of it up. Okay, so you wanna hear another rumor? Sure, why not? So Deborah was up at Outlook Point the other day. She said that when she looked through the binoculars, she could see a mysterious island. How mysterious? Oh, cool. Do you have more to tell me? Well, I'm all out. Okay, that's okay. Aha, well, we got some cool little tips with that, so let's see. I've already skipped a bunch of stuff. I'm trying to find out where the end of this is. Okay, let's try and go back, because I think we skipped some stuff here. And kind of want to explore everything. I don't think there's a map or anything, so you kind of just have to... Ooh, look at this. There's a chest there. There's so much to go around and explore here. But we are gonna need probably that golden feather. I have no idea where the visitor center is, but I'm sure we're gonna find it at some point. Here we go. We didn't go across here. So, oh, whoops. Well, let's try and go around this way. I love that you can just, even if you fall down or do something, then... Oh, this looks interesting. If we could get a shovel, I'm sure we can find something here, maybe. Looks like someone has been doing something. I almost didn't glide over there. Oh, we got some more coins. Awesome. Anything else up here? Doesn't look like it. Aha. I do love the fact that, you know, when you move out in an area that maybe didn't seem like it was intended, and then you find something anyway, which is really cool. Aha. Well, I don't really know what the space is. It didn't really tell us, did it? So I guess we're just gonna keep going. Okay, let's try and glide a little bit. I don't know if we can make it. Nope, not completely. Yeah. Well, did we find a way up here? Yes, we did. And then we went this way. Did we talk to you? I think we talked to you. You're the one with the rumors. Yep, you're all out. Okay. Yep. Oh, here we go. That's fine to get used to these keys. There we go. It's a little bit like when you play these... I don't know if this is an isometric game or whatever it's called. ISO something. Where you will see everything from a specific view, because it does change, or from a specific angle, but it does remind me a little bit of those types of games, because it kind of has the same distance to what you're looking at all the time, and kind of mostly the same angle, but it does change a little bit in this one. Buckbeak Trail, White Coast Trail, Sit Beach, and Visitor Center. Okay, so... This would be going to Hawk Peak, but I think we want to go this way. So we can get to the visitor center and all this first. So let's try and follow this. Oh, here we go. Nice. Oh, did I check what was down here? There's nothing down here. Okay. Still have to find out how to do some fishing too. Okay, I guess we just have to follow this because we haven't actually... What is this? Like a little totem pole or something. Huh. Okay. What about that? Ooh, there's something down here. Yep, coin and a shell. There we go. And let's get back up here. So, let's see what it says. Okay, up for visitor center. And now Hogpeak Trail is the other way. I thought it was up on the other one. Man, this is gonna make me confusing. So, Sid Beach seems to be where we were. Then there's Shirley's Point. Okay, let's try and go to the visitor center and see if we can get a shovel. That would be kind of handy, I think. So, let's see. Welcome to Hogpeak Provincial Park. Enjoy a scenic trek to Outlook Point or follow Hogpeak Trail up to the highest point in the province. Although this island is known for its titular, I guess, mountain peak, it is also home to a number of beautiful beaches and forests. Did you know the infamous local dish strawberries and toast was invented here at Hogpeak? Please join us at 5 p.m. to enjoy a delicious serving of the historical dish. How do I know what time it is? Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that, so... I don't know. Howdy! How can I help you? I heard you sell golden fillets here. Ah, we do. You can buy one for 40 coins. But I only have 30. Okay, what else do you sell? We also sell provincial park merchandise. We're kind of low on stock, but that's good actually. It's been a busy season. Provincial parks must be trending for some or something. It's possible. Anyway, we only have one hat left. It costs 100 coins. Ew, okay, well, we're gonna have to wait. Okay, cool. Ah, so we're gonna need 140 coins in total. Ooh, we have a couple over here. Now we have 40. Haha, perfect. Now we can get a shovel. So, let's see, is there anything else around here? Doesn't look like it. No, not really. Not at this plateau anyway. Aha! So, howdy! What's up? Can I buy a golden feather? Sure, here you go. Awesome! Now we have a golden feather. So, let me explain how they work. If you press space while in midair, you can flap your wings for a double jump. But that's not all. To climb a wall, push against it and hold space. The more golden feathers you have, the more you'll be able to climb and fly. Have fun out there. Aha, so the more we get of these... I don't know if you can find them out and about or if you have to buy all of them. But I guess that means we can... to actually reach the peak or reach everything, we're gonna need that. Aha, look at that. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, look at all the little feathers we lost by doing this. So let's try. Oh, that's gonna take a little practice. Okay, here we go. So let's try again. Oh, I keep going off it. This is gonna be tricky. What if I go over here? That might help. Nope. Okay, come on. And then just hold space. Oh, no, we fell down. Come on, try again. Oh boy, man, this is not the easiest thing, but okay. I guess it's just a matter of getting used to the controls. So here we go. It doesn't seem like we can climb quite that high yet, so we have to do it over here maybe. Ooh, I did it! See, this is what I mean with the controls, because you have this angle that you have, then it's kind of a little tricky. Because you don't go straight. Oh, there we go, we got it! Oh man, that took some getting used to. Okay, cool. Well, we got it. Is that a cave over here? Oh, the way forward is blocked. Oh, bummer. Oh, and we can see in the bottom left corner how many feathers we have. Cool. I wonder if there's a way that you... There must be a way. Otherwise, there's no reason to put a cave there. There must be a way that we can get through it. Maybe we need a shovel or something. There we go. Okay, so we can get over here. Hello. Excuse me, do you have the time? Yeah, let me check. See, normally I would know the time. I just lost my watch. Sorry. It was very expensive and priceless when you consider the sentimental value. I see. If you find it, can you bring it back to me? Sure. Please don't sell it on the internet or whatever. It's very valuable to me. No, don't worry. I'll bring it right back. Okay. Thanks. Ah, that might help us finding out what time it is too, if we can find a watch. Perhaps. Oh man, I'm so gonna get myself lost here, guys. Can we do anything with these boxes? Like if I equip this, and how was it? No, okay. I was wondering if we could like break them or something, but it doesn't seem like it. Ooh, I see something up here. There we go. Nice. Hehe. Aha, yes, we are back here. So we had Hawk Peak Trail, White Coast Trail, Sid Beach, and Visitor Center. Well, we found a Visitor Center, but I don't think we kind of explored everything that was over there. Do you have anything new to say now that we have your God of Golden Feather? Yep. Wait. So to get started, you can try climbing this short wall here. Just push against the wall and hold space. That's the okay, something like this. Nice one. Whatever. That climb is easy. Real pros use the big wall. Try climbing up the big one next. You might need to jump from the other platform. Well, we do have two little hat because he's there. I do have two feathers, so we might be able to. No, we're not quite high up enough yet. Okay. So if we go here, and then like this. Whoa, good climbing. Hey, it was all right. So, I know you can fly and all, but your stamina will last longer if you climb places instead. Just something to keep in mind. Cool. So what's next? To Hawk Peak. Oh, okay. I still need to warm up myself, but I'll see you up there. All right. Oh, cool. Here we go. Nice. Okay, so there's that chest there. I don't think we can get up there just climbing, but maybe we can climb down to get it, right? Let's see if we go here and around here. Where are you? You are over here. Aha! Yay! 16 coins. Still a long way off. Okay. See? Just take some practice. It takes some practice, but we are getting there. So nice. Okay. Oh, I love this. Ah, there's also some kind of bridge up there. Cool. Oh, probably shouldn't walk right through that, should we? Where have we not been yet? What did this one say? Shirley's Point. Okay, let's try and go and check. Oh, hello. There's gonna be a marathon race at Meteor Lake today. The competition this year is fierce. Oh. My nephew is running in the marathon. He's been out training all morning. If you see him out there, make sure he's taking breaks. Do you have anything else to say? Also make sure he's drinking lots of water. Never overlook hydration. That's an important point, that's for sure. Hello. Hey, what's your painting? Oh, you can't tell? It's supposed to be the coastline, though I'm trying to go for a more abstract look. Ah, I think I can see it now. It's still a work in progress, but I don't know if I like where it's going. I think I'm gonna head over to the Blackwood Forest Lighthouse soon. I'm still trying to find the right inspiration. Oh, cool. So, the beach is that big yellow swatch there. I think so. It's more about the mood of the beach than the beach itself. Oh, okay. I think I'm gonna put a pin in this one. Hopefully, I'll have better luck at the lighthouse. Okay. Let's just try and go down here. Because I see something. I think. Maybe it's just the water. It was just the water. I thought there was something down there. But okay, let's go back up and go over here. There's a shovel. Toy shovel. Nice. And we got another shell. We still need, what, 10 we needed of those? Let's just take a little quick peek up here, and then I think we're gonna go see. There's another dig point. Yeah, let's. I see a coin right there. Let's get that, and then I think we're gonna go back and hand in a shovel and see if we can get the other shovel so we can do some digging. Aha, there we go. Nice. Hello, you were the one with the rumors, right? I think Joe. Where were you again? That was way over here somewhere. Yep, right here. Nice. Hey, check out the shovel I found. It might be a little more your size. Ah, that's perfect. Let's trade. You found a shovel. When you want to use my shovel, press tab to open your inventory and equip it. Keep it fresh. Oh, cool. Nice. Oh, do you have anything else to say? Ah, heck. My productivity is gonna skyrocket with a shovel like this. I'll catch you later. I've got a lot of work to do. Oh, nice. Made him happy. Okay, so let's try this. What's buried beneath? First, we need to equip this. And then just press E. Oh, look at that. We got coins. Nice. And now we can see we've already dug there. Is that the only... I don't remember. I think that's the first place we saw with a hole, but I might have overlooked one. Very cool. Okay, well, I think that's it for today, guys. Do you guys want to see some more of this little game here? It is very, very cute, isn't it? So I might make a few more videos of it. Anyway, thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming!